is a winter storm watch for the following counties in Kentucky: Boyle, Casey, Garrett, Lincoln, and Madison. What? Heavy wet snow possible. Total snow accumulations of 2 to 4 inches or more are possible. Where? Portions of east, central, and south central Kentucky. When? From Sunday morning through late Sunday night. The following impacts are expected. Travel could be very difficult. Monitor the latest forecast for updates on this situation. The following is a winter storm watch for the following counties: Kentucky, Bourbon, Clark, Fayette, Jessamine, and Nicholas. What? Heavy wet snow possible. Total snow accumulations of 1 to 3 inches or more are possible. Where? Fayette, Bourbon, Nicholas, Jessamine, and Clark counties. When? From Sunday morning through late Sunday night. The following impacts are expected. Plan on slippery road conditions. Monitor the latest forecast for updates on this situation. The following is a winter storm watch for the following county: Montgomery, Kentucky. What? Heavy wet snow possible. Total snow accumulations of 3 to 6 inches are possible. Where? Fleming, Montgomery, Bath, and Rowland counties. When? From Sunday morning through late Sunday night. The following impacts are expected. Travel could be very difficult. Additional details: the snow could come down at rates of at least 1 inch per hour at times from late Sunday morning into early Sunday evening. This would potentially lead to visibilities of a quarter of a mile or less at times. In addition, the snow is expected to be heavy and wet and may lead to power outages. Monitor the latest forecast for updates on this situation. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast.
You heard it there. Now we got a winter storm watch again, second in the season.